Benny is more the type of guy who wants to get out the hood.
People gonna be people. They gonna lie, they gonna cheat, they gonna steal. As long as you get yours, you keep it moving.
He's not just a hustler, he wants to make money, he wants to live nice. He knows somebody over in the suburbs is eating shrimp and spaghetti. Why am I eating ramen noodles?
This is so good. Why you always come over my house eating all my food, huh? He's so stingy.
Life is better than this, and I see it on TV. I see it on the rap videos, I see it anywhere. And I wanna live like that because I know you can do it. So let's do it.
If you won the lottery, what would you do?
I would keep quiet, and people would start wondering, like, did you just buy a city? Yeah, revitalize a couple hoods. You know, oh, Magic Johnson, move over. I got my theaters now, too. You know what I'm saying? It'd be a beautiful thing. And then, you know, I'll probably have a nest of women just for, you know, Solomon's Temple type of thing going on.
Are you crazy? Not like crazy girls, but not like stalker. I need a girl I could take to like church and a strip club.
Lottery ticket.
But then I've settled down with my wife and family, and then we'll just go around saving the world as much as we can.